been a very explosive football team, but Richardson is not going.